Hi guys, we will solve the lab exploiting cross-site scripting to steal cookies. The level of this lab is practitioner and the goal is to exploit the vulnerability to exfiltrate the victim session cookie and then use this cookie to impersonate the victim. Let us access the lab. First make sure that you proxying your traffic through Burp, and in Burp open the intercept tab and deactivate the intercept is on button. In Burp, open the Burp menu and choose the Burp Collaborator Client option. In the Collaborator Client window, click the button Copy to Clipboard and switch to your browser. Scroll down and choose a blog post. I use this one. And scroll down in the blog post to the comment section. Now put in a comment. I use this one, script. Patch https double point slash slash paste in the address of the Burp Collaborator client. Method double point post comma mode no course comma body double point document dot cookie. Close the script tag and put in a name and also an email address. Now send this post comment to the application. Click the post comment button and switch to your Burp Collaborator client window and push the button or click the button poll now. You see we received some DNS and HTTP messages. Open the HTTP message and open the tab request to collaborator. Here you see we have two parameters in the body of this request and we will copy the value of the session parameter. Copy. Okay. Now go back to your browser, click the home button and switch to Burp Proxy. Click the intercept is off button to activate the interception of the traffic and switch to your browser and click the home button again. Now you see in the request, the cookie header, there's a session parameter and we will replace this value with that one that we just copied. And open the options tab before you forward the request to the application and activate in the intercept server responses the checkbox intercept responses based on the following rules. Switch to the intercept tab and click the forward button. Now you see we received the response in HTTP 200 OK. There should be a string named hello, comma admin in this response. And if you follow the solution on the lab website, there should be a string hello, comma admin in the response, but there is no string. But if you forward this response to the browser, you see you solved the lab without any hello, comma admin string.